Alright, what's going on, guys? It's Anders, and welcome to the travel day. We're starting her off early. It's 7:45 in the morning. Just about to head over to go get a ride done. And after that, basically just getting my carry-on packed up, making sure I'm not missing anything, because I don't know why, but I've been stressing recently just because I feel like I'm missing something for some reason. I don't know. So we're going to go through everything one last time just to make sure I'm just freaking myself out that I'm not actually missing anything. Then we'll be heading over to the airport at like 2:30 this afternoon. It's like 2:30. So obviously, you know, travel day starting early with a nice little 45-minute spin, and then I'll get back in after that when we're just kind of getting everything situated, and then we're gonna be rolling. So yeah, let's get to it. All right, nice morning ride, and now me and the boys decided to show up to one of the local pancake places to grab some breakfast. Squad. So, a little bit later in the day, we got my carry-ons packed, you know, personal item and carry-on bag, packed with anything extra that was going, such as, you know, things that I was still keeping with me, laptop, headphones, recording stuff, and camera bag. So, we're good to go. It's just after 2 o'clock, we're gonna hop over to grab a quick lunch and then bring it back to the cycling center and be on our way. Bus is here. Unfortunately, no time for food, so we're gonna have to try to go to a plan B here. Even after all this time, fear can grip me at night. But somehow, somewhere, you make me believe I can see it in your eyes. So take me as your breathing proof. So, first leg of the travel day is done, and now we're getting some dinner at Quiznos. Looking forward to hopefully a bit shorter flight with leg two. Touchdown, Hartford, here we are. Time to just make moves to the hotel and call it a day, and then we'll check in tomorrow with the pre-ride. Here we go.
Here we go.
Guys, good morning, and we are heading out for a pre-ride. It is around about 8:30, so we're getting up there. 35 degrees, thank you, Sam. Looks to be a pretty wet one, so we're gonna get out there, slip around a little bit, have some fun, and check this out.
All right, here we go. Course preview, Nationals 2017. Let's get after it. We fall in apart, still we hold together. Just forever. free ride. I gotta say, this course looks amazing.
Definitely really looking forward to the race tomorrow.
You got some really, really cool features out here.
Word on the street from people that have been to Europe is that this is a very European course, so I've enjoyed it so far. Looking forward to race day tomorrow. First, we're gonna clean off all of these super muddy bikes, and then we're gonna head back to the hotel, grab some lunch, and relax for the rest of the day.
Around about 10 o'clock, so we're calling it a night for tonight. We got the bag packed, numbers are pinned up, and ready to go kill it on the course tomorrow. Should be a really, really good race. Looking forward to it. Thanks for watching. Let me know what you guys think on this one. Leave a like, and if you aren't a subscriber, well, welcome. And do subscribe to keep tabs on everything else that's going on. We'll see you guys tomorrow.